Morse was the 342nd individual in California that would be sent to death row. Now today, there's 737. From what I've read is they want to move them to high security prisons throughout California where they can work at a job. I guess they don't want them to languish away in 23 hours out of the day. Give them a job making license plates. And remember who's in there, Scott Peterson. And a lot of these other infamous serial killers are still in there, including Morse.
That's a whole nother show.